closer in that tree, Naveed.
It's ridiculous. Oh yeah, it's totally all coming off. I totally see a difference.
Is that apple tree?
Look, it's coming out.
What did you say about the apple tree?
Did you see how many apples are on it?
No.
It's covered. See how
good morning, people on the cam. It's on, right?
I thought you were saying good morning to Chris.
Oh no, that's so gross, though.
No, it's not. Like, look, the butterfly's in there.
Wait, why was it green and now it's all weird like that?
Because it's the shell is clear. Do you see the wing? And
yeah.
It's all folded and folded and folded. So it's gonna come out, unfold. It's like origami.
Great. And then one of your hummingbirds is gonna just caw-caw and then eat it.
No, hummingbirds don't eat butterflies.
Is the USDA agriculture going to call us and say,
probably,
why are you growing butterflies in your backyard?
Probably. You should be glad I like
No bugs by this bagel or on this bagel. No bugs.
yeah, the whole shell's coming off now. Okay, hold on. Let me adjust it. Oh, yes, I see you, little Hummer. Yelling at me. Let's fix it. How's this? Is that better? guys had any idea how many times I think to myself, what have I gotten myself into? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, I gotta take a picture of this. This bottom part right here. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm still getting over my cough. This is open right at that bottom corner. Sorry, I'm doing that, guys. Been totally sick, but I'm totally better now. Okay, here. I'm putting a paper towel under here. Oh, I wish this chrysalis was turned. I just want you guys to see what I'm seeing now that I came out here. Hold on.
Those two
hasn't split yet, but that hole's getting bigger.
Great, 5 pounds of rope. Awesome.
This is crazy. Crazy. No, there's not. It's 290. Wow. Oh my gosh. Oh my God. In person, it is amazing. Oh my gosh. I don't think I have ever. Oh my gosh. I've never seen anything like this. The colors. Oh my goodness, look at the wings are starting to unfold. Ooh, and it's like doing this weird thing with its body. It's making the body get bigger. It's like stretching out. Oh my gosh, this is nuts. You should see it in person. Oh my gosh, the colors. Thank you. all these small, seemingly small things that we miss. Amazing. Just gonna back it up a little bit. I don't want us to miss.
Is that
we... are so big. The wings are just so big. I never had any idea. You see a butterfly and you have no idea everything that went into it. It totally is God origami, I'm telling you. The way that thing was all bunched up in there. Sorry, I'm bumping the cam a little bit. Just trying to take some pictures. This is just so amazing. Oh my goodness. fight over which one they get. Well, too bad. I'll get some grapes and I'll get some fruit and stuff too. Yeah. No, I know they're going to have plenty. I'm thinking, though, because they all, like, Katie likes the turkey, so I should probably get an assortment. And then I don't want them going, I want the, you know? I'll get an assortment. And then I'll get some other stuff. I'll get some grapes and some carrots and stuff in case they don't like, you know. You get what you get and you don't throw a fit, right? Garden party. Oh, the iron bee.